Alpha controls the group. How long generally is their reign, and what happens to them when they get pushed out?
So that's interestingly, that's different in different chimp groups across Africa. But at Ngogo, I think like 6-7 years is the average, like, good tenure. There have been chimps who have taken the alpha position, have not done it very well, and have been out after a year. There's one chimp there, Bartok, who was in charge for 10 years, but he was very successful alpha and very politically astute. So I think the average at Ngogo is sort of 6 or 7 years.